like I'm floating in this black background, but it's not going to be black for long. Because I am going to show you this screen. Can't put your tongue on it? I don't know. What did you do? Why is this not working? Steve in the void. Oh, Steve. That one game fucked your mic? Oh, yeah, Don't Scream. That game truly fucked my mic. I don't know why, but it did. Sounds game to me. Is that a good thing? No, why is it not picking up this window? Oh, maybe because I hit that. There we go. Look, guys, it's Mario. And my green suit? Should I go put on my green sweater again and see if it... it does the thing? Want me to go put it on? I literally just took it off. I can go put it back on right now. Kind of want to try it.
Pure majesty of nature.
Love you, Brini. You're buffering right now? You're pissed? What's up with the Wi-Fi at the airport? When did this game come out? 1962? It's not what you think. It's not what you think. Pet the dog should be working now, by the way. Kissy kissy. Love you, Brini. Just like that. You're not using Wi-Fi? That might be the issue. See? Pet the dog's working now. Look at that. Now it's my hand. Yeah, everything that wasn't working before should be working now. Including that. AI Corey still needs to be updated.
Human skip ad button.
You never connect to public Wi-Fi? What are you trying to hide? What are you trying to hide? You're learning so much about Mario because of me? I'm a Mario boy. So, a little backstory. Well, first, before I go on the backstory, should I put on the green sweater? All it takes is one yes. I'll go do it. Because I do want to see if it turns me into a floating head. It'd be kind of funny. Blacks, what up, dog? Is this Super Mario 3? This is not Super Mario 3. This is something entirely different. Let me turn up the music a little bit. And then I'm going to go put the sweater on. I'm going to go put it on. Hold on. Stinky. Look, it's my room. Oh, this is perfect. Hold on, be right back.
Finish it! Finish it!
One calling with Lupus. Lupus, you foul devil. You bow to the name of Jesus. Lupus, you bow to the name of Jesus. You go!
Hello, may I have your Twitch login? Oh, it worked!
Well, that really did.
Yes.
Drain some of the water.
Oh, God. It worked! Whoa, 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 whoa.
This is epic.
It worked! Yes. Should we do this the rest of the stream?
Sonic Blast.
Hell yeah. You're obsessed, thank you? Fuck yeah. Blex, your team is beating my team? Oh no, is it...
Schwing.
What's the score? You want a green screen now? I had this thing. I didn't even... So you weren't here on Thursday? I think, yeah, Thursday is the last time I streamed. I went to Micro Center to look at green screens, and the guy's like, this is the best one, or there's this one that fits on a chair. And I said, wait, I have one that fits on a chair. I just didn't have the chair because it wouldn't fit. And I told him all about my new chair and about and about Tornado and about Staples, and he's just like, okay, yeah, cool.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
So I ran home. Oh, look, my hand floats too. Wee, floating hand. And so I came home and I slipped it on here and it fit perfectly, and I'm like, fuck yeah, let's go. And then I watched like an hour-long video on OBS about how to make it look perfect, and I was like, yes, 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 yes. I'm Bowser in the last Mario game. Oh yeah, just hands and head, like floating down musically.
Nice.
Boom, boom, boom. Nice chair, bro. No, he seemed like enthusiastically interested in what I was saying. I was very happy. I think he was happy for me. It's just dudes hyping up dudes. Which, you know, we need more of that in this world. Now...
What?
Whoa! Floating hand. This is so cool. This is so cool. I'm in the shop like, hey, I need this. Oh my god, wait, okay, listen to this insane story about how I already have what I'm shopping for. That's exactly what happened. Have Valkyrie's background? I've heard that name before, but I don't know if I've ever seen her channel. I am a ghost. Ghosty boy. I'm decapitated. I'm dead. I'm in heaven right now. I'm in heaven. So, about this Mario ROM hack. When I signed up on Twitch, it wasn't to watch people in particular. It was to watch people who played ROM hacks. And one of them went on to make his own ROM hacks. And now he's one of the biggest streamers on this platform. And I haven't played any of them. And this is the third one. And it's pretty sick. You've heard of these? They are very hard. They are very hard. Right now I'm at the first checkpoint. I will show you the entire level though. Mario is the shit, dude. I'm going to reset. I do have a save state at that checkpoint, so don't worry about the reset. We're okay. You know how people play this? They're fucking hard, man. They're insanely hard. I think the music needs to come up on this, though. Oh, God. Hiccups. Oh. Yeah, floating head today. Feeling good. Feeling good. Let me get the mixer up. Uh-oh. Speaking of which, you guys remember Mixer? Yeah. Can I send you a pic of my office background to add into your background rotation? Absolutely. Yeah, anyone that has a picture of an empty room that they want me to be in, please pass it along. Because I will definitely use it. I'll do a new one every day. All right, so just turning up the volume here. Go. Oh. It's so creative. The different ways they make people die in these ROM hacks? Dude, it's fucking nuts. Make a room with AI? I could do that. Oh, Johan, how'd you enjoy the race last night? I know it started super fucking late. Very late. I think it started like 1 a.m. here. Uh-oh. Oh, whoops. I don't know what happened. All of the shit was not loading. It was good. Wasn't there a big crash on like the first turn? Bow, bow, bow. This should work now. All right, well, I guess it's fucking up because I did a save state. Let me try something here. There we go. Okay. That's what the issue was. There was a wreck on the first turn? Oh, lordy. So, when you start this game up, you start right here on a little pirate ship. And it says, no more sea travel for Mario. This game saves each time you return to the overworld. Midways will also be saved. So I can't start straight from the beginning. There's like a little intro. This reminds you of Mario Maker. This is like Mario Maker cranked up to the 10. The 10 spot. Oh my god, so hard. That's the hardest level. Now just wait until you see this shit. You ready? Fuck. All right, here we go. I kind of have this level memorized at this point, so it's a lot harder than it looks. Shit. Heard of Mario Maker, not rom-com? Which hack is this? This is Grand Poo World 3. I haven't played the first two. Shit. We're making romantic comedies up in here. I think I might need Twitch chat on... Oh, fuck. On the other monitor, though, so I can actually see it instead of having to look back and forth. Fuck.
On the current,
dickbow,
you dick! Dickbow, you fuck me! You fuck me! Dickbow!
The only thing about these ROM hacks is that it takes a lot of concentration and a lot of hand work. So I don't know if I'm going to be playing this the entire stream. We'll probably hop into Feud. Because I'm holding the controller the same way you would in Elden Ring. That's how fucking hard this is. You have to hold the controller like you would in Elden Ring. And that's what makes it special. Fuck. Let me cook, man. I'm cooking. With your penis? Yes. With your penis. Wait, what the fuck? Yeah, dude. You can't jump like you're playing regular Mario. It's insanely difficult. Fuck. That jump killed me. I was on that jump for over an hour yesterday. I just can't get the timing down. Thankfully, we have a save state, so... I'm only going to try that a few more times and then jump to where I was last night. I did play it off stream. So now I look cool in this section. You guys are like, what the fuck? Ah. No, hi Mancini. You can't be here unless you're in the airport. I mean, it's preferred, but not legally obliged to be at the airport. I can't stop you from not being at an airport. I fucked up my hand already. Hi, Sini. I'm doing better than you at X Games Mario. Oh shit, I forgot about X Games Mario. This is probably not the first ROM hack I should be playing. There's a million easier ones than this, but I said no. This is the hot one that everyone's playing right now. Fuck. And if I beat it in front of Twitch chat, then I'm gonna look like a fucking cool guy. Also, shout out to Barb, who made this. He's one of the first people I ever followed. Twitch chat. It's an hour drive, but you're dedicated? You're going to the airport? Oh, hell yeah. Twitch chat? I love you, Twitch. Twitch chat? This kind of is a Twitch chat. Why is that platform not doing what I want? It's hard for me to give like an explanation on how to download this. You kind of got to watch like a YouTube video or just kind of Google it. Twitch chat. Love you, Twitch chat. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Ah, love you, Twitch. I don't think it's, his full Twitch name's not Barb. I think it's like Barbarous King? Barbarossa? I'll look it up here in a sec. I want to see if I can make that jump. There we go. Fuck! Shout out to chat. Feminine nerd? Nerd? Feminine nerd. The feminine urge to shout out AOC. You know what? As long as it's not that one where I think Pokimane is screaming, then go for it. Go for it. You know what, Schlimp? Live your life. It's Sunday. Moderation is low on Sundays, so free reign to do whatever you guys want. To Mario World? Hell yeah. Dude, this is the best Mario World. Oh, cool. It's a clip of her starting soon. Camilla? Fuck, fuck.
Guys, their Discord is broken.
Discord's broken. There we go. It's just a starting screen. Fuck. Always was. Always was. Bow, bow. Damn. This is my first foray into the ROM hack universe. So if we do get some first time chatters in here today, guys, be nice. I know I said moderation is low. Be nice.
Remembers one thing. Yep.
But if anyone in here comes in here and says you suck, why are
like
you playing
in the car
this?
Or outside of the car.
Then you can talk shit to them. Okay.
Oh. Well, that surely did drain some of the water.
It's me.
It's me.
She's so cute. I love her.
Are you talking about Pokemon, Schlimm? Fuck! Oh, I had it.
Yeah. So we've got Coke.
Coke?
Zero, Diet Coke, regular Coke.
Oh, Coke Zero
Pepsi
for sure.
Zero,
you know how I
Diet
feel about
Pepsi,
this scene.
Regular Pepsi. We're going to see if I can tell the difference and if I can get the Diet Coke.
Oh, I can tell the difference. I want to take this taste test. Fuck newbies? No, not fuck newbies. We love newbies as long as they're polite and extremely horny.
You don't have to.
Well, it's on the bottom. That's how I'll know.
Now, if you guys would also prefer regular music compared to the soundtrack, let me know. I could do that too. You could indeed tell the difference. Yeah, I feel like with diet drinks, it's probably incredibly easy, right? I guess like any soda. Unless the taste test was like, oh, Mountain... Dr. Mountain Lightning or whatever. You could tell what was Diet Coke and what wasn't. That's fair. If that's one that you drink all the time, you're definitely gonna know, right? Damn it. Also, there's a Lions game happening right now, so my group... Not Twitch chat. My group chat is blowing up. They're losing! They're not winning! We're not going to the Super Bowl! This sucks! I hate my life! Oh, I'm not even wearing my Lions hat today. I cannot get that jump. Alright, if you guys would like to see what's ahead, this is what I've been working on. Oh, whoops. So this is what happens after you make that jump. It's incredibly hard. Lions losing, can't believe it. I know, right? Fuck. Mario does not like the, free! He doesn't like grabbing this. Can we start? Shit. Well, now he likes grabbing it. Can we start a Get Dog a PS5 crowdfund? You want me to play Horizon? Which one? Because the first one I can play on PC. Damn it. Start a Get Dog PS5 so he forgot about Xbox? What? What's wrong with the Xbox? Both, bitch. Oh my god. B word? Come on, get over there. Okay, this jump I can't do, man. Why? Any reason? Any rears? And dead. Yeah, the music is really good.
What?
What runs better, Horizon or The Last of Us? That's a good question. Nothing wrong with the Xbox. You know, I have Family Feud on Xbox. I've noticed PS5 people love their console a lot more than Xbox people. Fuck! Almost your 1 year anniversary? Oh my god. Oh! What are we doing with the, what do you call it? What do we collect every day in your stream? It's been so long since you streamed, I forgot. We don't collect rats. That would be Schlimpy. Collect bees! Fuck! What are we doing with those bees? Oh yeah, so what I was saying is PS5 people love PlayStation way more than Xbox people love PlayStation. God, or Xbox people love Xbox. God damn. Sorry, my shit's blowing up. I forgot about the bees. I'm trying to think of 18 different things at once. I can't hit this jump. How many bees do you have, Schlip? Oh! You forgot about your bees? No, I remembered, remember? See? now what? I haven't made it that far. I don't know what to do. You think you have 80? Oh, God. Oh, bees are for stream reversal. PS5 is so sexy? It is a pretty sexy console. Oh, Wowzer. Why did I say Wowzer? What am I fucking Inspector Gadget? Wowzers! Damn it. Bow, 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 bow. I don't like that jump. But the alt is literally a B. I know, that's... I feel bad. I should feel bad. I do feel bad. I'm sorry. Ryzen is a game that you found Alth and Cine on? What game did you find me on? Floating Head Village? Fuck! You wanna go back already? Go back to what? Australia? You found me on the Alth channel? Now what? Now what? Now what? I owe Alth everything? Excuse me? I owe her about $10. I don't know what for, but I'm sure I do. Anyone get on Crunchyroll yet? What am I doing there? I'm just glad I finally got this jump down. And now what? Not that. Thank you, Horizon. Well, I met all of you through a service. Some sort of service. Friendfinder.org. Remember when I sent you a dollar? Yeah, you owe her big time. You did send me a dollar. I'm watching animes on Netflix? Am I supposed to jump on that? Like regular guy jump? Ah! Why am I asking questions? No one has played this before. It's literally... literally no one has played this. Maybe run on it? Ooh. The guy who made this has played it. He sent me a Meat Mountain. True. Trier. So, Schlimp, you were just looking through random girls on Horizon, right? That were playing Horizon, and you're like, oh my god, this Australian girl's so cute. And that's how you became best friends. That's so fucking crazy. I love it. Dude! What am I trying to do? I think I gotta wait for that platform to come back. Ah, shit. When I put it that way, it seems so pervy. Hey, well, you are nothing if not pervy. I am so good at this. Are you being sarcastic?
Swing.
Shit. You look for English-speaking people playing Horizon? Why not Spanish-speaking people? Why not?
Lupus,
what's wrong with Spanish?
You bow to the name of Jesus. You go!
Lupus, we beat you. Goodbye, Lupus. Goodbye forever. Well, now I can't hit that fucking jump. Wait, now I'm too fast. Oh, you're being serious? Oh, thank you. Yo, who won the Cricket World Cup? Did we win? Did we beat India? I think.
One calling with Lupus. Lupus, you foul devil.
Hold on, I'm gonna look this up real quick.
To the name of Jesus. Lupus, you bow to the name of Jesus. You go!
You go! You go! Run on the shells? I don't think you can run on it. Let me pull up the video. I'm just gonna look at someone's playthrough, like just for that section. And then I'll pause it because I don't wanna know what's ahead. Quit spin jumping? I think I have to, though. Let's talk about sex. Let's see. The Beast. Well, watch a better game if you want me to talk about sports. Cricket is the best, though. Right? Everyone loves cricket. Who knows more about Mario, huh? Me or you? Me! I know everything about it. Guys, you know that. Let's talk about Mario. Alright, I'm just gonna watch this guy do it real quick. Obsessed with me being a floating head? Isn't it great? Should I move myself? Whee! Love it is what I got. Wahoo! Women's curling. Oh. Cricket fucking sucks. It's so boring. I believe that. I watched it for like an hour and I'm like, what is happening? Why is this so boring? It's like they took all the worst parts of baseball and said, Let's cram it into one fucking sport. And then we'll add another weird sport to it. Like, what? Alright. Let me see this guy. Okay. You grab the block. Okay, we're doing everything right. Until we... This is weird. So you do have to spin jump, but we're not doing it right? It's odd. Oh, okay, I see. I see what's going on now. Oops, I turned the music off. Loving smoky pop. You tried so long to understand cricket? Yo, dude. Anyone got cricket wireless up in here? Is it boring? Yeah. Damn it. Also, we are not live on YouTube today. So if anyone was hoping for that, my bad. I am mad at YouTube right now. Ah, shit. So, I found out what I gotta do. Once I land on that platform, I gotta jump back out. I gotta jump back out to the left. I gotta get momentum. And then I have to shit my pants. Fuck. And then come back and spin jump and then land on the platform as it's... Just grab the thing. Swing. Playing backyard cricket's fun? Anything else is born? Shit your pants, daddy. God damn it, I'm shitting! Am I mad at YouTube? They're mean with copyright music. And you know I love copyright music. It's just such a fucking pain in the ass to trim out everything. Cause it's like, oh, you can't watch this in Belarus, and now like a different song's like, oh, now you can't watch it in Belgium. Shit, I fucked up. They hate copyright music. They hate it. I'm sort of late as always. Saws. Hey, stuff your saws in a sack. No walkers. Damn it. I was doing so well at that section for a hot second. And now I'm not. Can the platform be a little bigger, please, so I can land on it? Thank you. Eh. Now I can't get that. They copyright you for your own music? You got a copyright strike from Katy Perry in 2005. Does she not know you're literally Katy Perry? The fuck's wrong with her? Eh. You put things to be like, this is me, and they said no? What the fuck? That's so shitty. Oh, speaking of bullshit, I had an interesting thing happen to me on DoorDash yesterday. So I get an order to go to CVS, and it's literally just gauze bandage, a Band-Aid, and like a hydration thingy. Fuck. And I take it to the address, and I ring the buzzer, and after like a whole minute of waiting, nobody comes to the, like, nobody unlocks the door to let me in. Nobody comes to the door, and just as I'm about to, like, call the guy, I need that block. Someone comes to the door and takes the bag. And I'm like, okay, big, you know, finally, that's over. I get a call, like, 5 minutes later. Someone's like, hey, you never delivered my thing. It says delivered, though. I'm like, you literally came and grabbed it out of my hand. And he's like, it was a woman that was supposed to be getting it. And I'm like, I don't know that. The name was very foreign. So I didn't know who was supposed to grab it. Shit. Who took it? A guy. Well, he even asked me. He's like, was it an Indian guy? I was like, yeah. He goes, oh, that was my friend. I'll get it from him. Don't worry. Damn it. And then he calls me back, like, another 5 minutes later. He goes, oh, that wasn't actually my friend. I was like, was it one of your neighbors then? Because someone came out here and grabbed it. And I was like, you know what? I'll just contact DoorDash support and I'll explain what happened. So I contact them and they say,
what?
Tell the customer to say that he never received his order, which, by the way, is now a contract violation that I have to dispute. If that wasn't my first one, they would have deactivated my account. So now I have to dispute it. Why doesn't he contact DoorDash support? He did, and all they did was mark it as a fucking non-delivered item. They didn't get any details from me or from him. I did. Fuck, I did it. So annoying. Oh, yeah, 100%. So now I have a contract violation sitting there in my account, and I have to... I can still work while I'm disputing it. That's so fucking dumb. Well, yeah, there's no option to be like, hey, someone grabbed it. And, like, if it was marked as a, you know, drop it off at my door, that would have been fine. Because I would have taken a picture of it and been like, hey, it's at this door. Your address is above the door. We can see it. We know it was dropped off. But no, someone came and grabbed it because it was marked as handed to me. So, yeah, I was telling this last night to Kiba, and she's like, wait, how long did you say we were waiting at the door? And I was like, yeah, I didn't even think about that. I was waiting outside for, like, almost 2 minutes. I was like, why didn't this person at least buzz me in? Like, what the fuck? You brought it to the address, someone took it, I did my job? Yeah, exactly. And the guy seemed a little confused, like, he was standing there for a second, like, with the bag. He didn't say, hey, this isn't mine, or I didn't order anything. He just looked at the bag for a second, like it was weird, and then shrugged it off and went back in. And I was like, what the fuck? So, he gladly accepted it. Oh, I had it too. Fuck. They don't care about the workers? No, they don't have to, because we are contract workers. We are not big kahunas. We are small kahunas in a big pond. Big pond. So yeah, I'm doing what this guy does. It's just, you gotta get lucky with the shells there, I guess. I secretly work for, oh, he works for the Dash. He could. I got no way of proving that he doesn't. I did not mean to do that. So yeah, DoorDash support was very unhelpful to me. He ended up getting a shit just from a different driver. Damn it. So yeah, I did re a little bit yesterday. That was very... God damn it, just grab it, dog. Gonna re. Bye. So yeah, very interesting day. I'll tell you what, Friday was amazing. I got so many tips on Friday. I worked for like 1 hour and I made like $60. And then yesterday I worked for like 2 hours and made like $25. And I'm like, God damn it. Fuck. Secret Dasher? Yeah, they're like secret shoppers, except somehow worse. Fuck. Interesting day. Interesting weekend. Do I need to block after the shells? I don't think so, because we gotta use it to jump there. Oh! I'm getting close. I hate the fucking block grabbing. Any part of these, like, ROM hacks, that's the fucking worst, is grabbing shit. I think I have to go a little slower on the jump. Like, I'm going too far to the right on that first shell. Oops. Oopsies. But yeah, these ROM hacks are... a testament to patience. Fuck. Imagine you die right after making it. Oh, there was that jump last night that took me an hour. I died immediately after I made it. It's so finicky. Yeah, it really is. Some shit's not in the exact same pixel as it is on every try. Like, sometimes it'll spawn a little bit early. Sometimes a little bit late. And once you develop a rhythm, that rhythm can get fucked. And any haters can go get fucked. You're not built for this? Weren't you the one that fought that Horizon fight like 700 hours? You are built for this. You are sticks and stones against the lightning. Alright? You are woman. Hear me roar. If anyone's built for this shit, it's you. I went too early. I came too early. Sticks and stones. I might need a... What do you call? Lips of an Angel run here. She literally beat Elden Ring naked and is like, I can't do Mario. Right? It's not exactly Mario, but... Oh, I don't have mix... Wait. Where's my notification, huh? Huh? Twitch? What the fuck? Yo, thank you, Grover. I want to know why there was no notification, though. Twitch, I swear to God. Thank you for gifting Alf, though, dude. Grover. Appreciate you, dog. Oh, I thought they said Alf had been subscribed for 15 months. I was like, what the fuck? No, you gifted 15 subs, y'all. Thank you, dude. Hi, Mrs. Turtle. How you doing? How you doing? Eh. Eh. Let me find out why these alerts aren't working. Not new follower. Gift sub. That's the one. Is it off? Wouldn't be off. Whoops. Nope, nope, nope. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That was a lot. That was a lot of men. You're trying to gift on the DL? Oh shit. That was a lot of John Madden. Oh my god. Sorry everybody. Hope that wasn't too loud. Yeesh. I thought it was gonna keep going? I thought it was too.
What?
Oh my god. What does that sound from? It's a remix of the Madden 92 theme song. Oh yeah, ARF. Yeah, don't forget the ARF. You don't have any bones, but if you did, you could collect them. Appreciate the ARFs. And Grover, thanks again for the gift sub. Why? Just grab it! Someone at Barb right now would be like, why can't you grab this thing? You do have bones? You have 204 bones? Oh my god. Are you missing two? That's finicky. That's finicky. I'm finicking. You have 206 later tonight?
Swing!
God. You so crazy. I can't believe you said that. How many do humans have? I think 206. Depending on your ribs. Swing! Oh my god. That was a good one. Fuck! Re! Should we re? Should we re? You're not joking though? You're joining Mile High Club? Oh hell yeah! Let's go! Let's go! What do you mean, depending on your ribs? I think some people have two more ribs than others. So when you're born, or when you're, like, developing as a bebe, some of your ribs, like, fuse together, and then other people, they separate, like, at the bottom. You know? I could be wrong. I'm not a fucking doctor. I'm not even good at this. How am I supposed to be a surgeon? I can't get Mario through a turtle shell. Fuck! Literally a virgin. I hope I have more ribs. I want to be superior. I want to feel your ribs right now. Fuck. I can bend my bottom two ribs out. Sometimes they're replaceable. It's like a luxury feature, you know? It's like heated seats. What do I have to do? I have two ribs. It's why my waist is snatched. Yo, who took your waist? Damn it. You got the luxury bones? Hell yeah. By the way, I think the smartest invention I ever had, I don't know if it came to fruition or not, but when I was like 13, I thought of heated wiper blades. And I don't know if they're a thing. Does anyone know? That move it, honestly could have worked. Whoa. You just play with the ribs for fun? They're like a Lego. Damn it. Who took your waist as hilarious? Oh, you said your waist is snatched? too early, man. Heated wiper blades is kind of smart. You would really only need them in, like, you know, our neck of the woods. Fuck. I don't know how well it would work. I mean, electrically, it should work pretty easily, right? Right?
What?
Please, Barb, what the fuck? Barb. Barb. Barb, please, Barb. Should we try an easier ROM hack? My wits don't have a neck? Good. Keep it that way. Wow. I can't even make that fucking jump. I'm thinking maybe we should try an easier ROM hack. So to be clear, can't run on the shells? No. You've seen them on sale about three or four times? What, heated wiper blades? So you can't do that section too fast, which is weird. Normally you get rewarded for doing everything perfectly. Fuck. Prove it? Alright. I'm gonna prove it. Prove it. Right now. Right now. Right now. Here we go. Wahoo. Mm-hmm. Fuck. It just kills your battery? Oh, that's lame. Spin jump? I think you have to spin jump. Shit. You really can't? I can't even grab the thing. Why is that so wonky? That was just me being an idiot. Yeah, this block is really weird. Like, sometimes I'll be underneath it and it'll grab it, and then sometimes I'll get right in its face. Like, perfectly to the side of it, and I'll be like, nah. Damn it. Oh, I think I have to... Am I not holding it down? Shit. I'm wonky? I'm really wonky, man. I'm the wonkiest fucker there is.
Hello!
What up, Potato Head? What up, Brittany? Look at this. We're floating today. Floating head. I was wearing a regular sweater and they said put the green one on. Put it on! I'm really wonky. Shit.
It's peach time.
Timothy Shallow Peach? I'm peached up. Ah! If you're looking for someone who's like the total opposite of Timothy Chalamet, it's probably me. Fuck. Eh. I look like a guy who works at fucking Sunoco. Damn it. No, because I'm a white dude. No, that's a good point. I meant in terms of white guys.
Ataya said you're so
that's it. Not the dog Lupa. Fuck! Not my dog Lucy. Alright, Lupus, we won. We won. Go away. Should I just take that away now? Alright, goodbye, Lupus. Goodbye. Goodbye forever. We hardly knew ye. Log in with Twitch. Timers, Lupus, you gotta go. It always scares me. Retro's here? Yanni?
You're so devilishly cunt, it's phenomenal. The goosey floating head never stops.
Not the Dougusy floating head.
Slimpy said you're so devilishly cunt, it's phenomenal. The goosey never stops.
It doesn't stop. And it never will. Fuck. It never will fuck. Brother! Now Z's got me saying brother, please. A lot. Fuck, 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 fuck. You know what? I got an idea. Not that. Look away. Why the shit? Cut the shit. Thank you. Bow, 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 bow. God damn it. Also, Mrs. Turtle, if you're still here, how you doing? I don't know, I thought that pink one was you. Cut the shit. Hit the bricks, idiot. That's what I was doing wrong. That's what I was doing wrong. I wasn't holding the fucking spin jump button. This is so easy, you just do it. You lost? Yo, does that mean the Lions won? Does that mean the Lions won, Blex? Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're telling me right now? That the Lions won? The Lions win? The Lions win? They won? You know what that means. What's the problem here, buddy?
Chat, somewhere out there is a tree tirelessly producing oxygen for you. You owe it an apology.
Go Lions! Oh, I had it.
You fucking pile of shit. That's why I haven't played this fucking loser ass game. Fuck this.
A
fuck
Lions victory.
That for a reason. Fucking loser ass
go
game.
Lions.
Pile of shit. Loser game. No one fucking plays anymore. Literally game. Fired everybody because they had a shit game. Fuck them. I hope they don't get unemployment. Fuck them.
Fuck them, dude. Fuck them. Who needs them? Watch a YouTube video. Chatty farting. Lions won. Going to the Super Bowl? Lions are going to the Super Bowl, man. Whoa! The block didn't kill me. Literal death block didn't kill me. Alright. I don't know how to get momentum. Ew. I don't know why that one grossed me out so much. It's not the first time I've heard it. Ah, brother. I'd say we'd probably try this for like another 15 minutes and then... Why did I spin jump there? What is going on? And then if we don't get a little farther, then I say we feud it up. Ah! One like equals one try, guys. Spread awareness. Ewy. Stinky. Ah, shit. Chat, are you eating sweet, spicy chili Doritos? Ewy. I did it! No, I didn't. I didn't. Dislike equals one less try. Also, we're not on YouTube, so it doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter. Fuck! Give up? I literally just got the closest I've ever been, and you're like, give up. Unbelievable. What if... I love my supportive friends. Just give up. You're never gonna fucking beat it. You fucking clown. YouTube will make you a computer nerd? What are you doing on YouTube? Ah! How do I pop off that last one? Now, any supportive friends in the chat? That think I can do this? Joking, you can do it. Are you joking, though? Can I do it? No, you believe in me always? I know you do. I know you do. Ooh. I think I was on the right track. You gotta be up in the air as long as possible. Damn it. I think you're a whore, but I don't know about beating this level. Excuse me? A whore? A whore? Why did you jump? You didn't even jump this time, I had the jump button. That's support? Oh, that's true. That's your, yeah, that's Zoomer support. You're not a millennial, so you're not like, you can do this, you can live, laugh, and love. It's just like Taylor said. Fuck. I'll beat it eventually? Yeah, eventually. Eh. Damn it, where are all my Swifties at? Whoops. I love my idea of Gen Z. Yes. Did you guys just listen to Billie Eilish and talk about weird shit? Like the Mulch Gang Tic Tacs? Yeah. I didn't quite understand what was happening, but I loved it. Ah. I don't know when, but eventually it'll happen. It'll happen. It'll happen. Eee. Oh, why didn't he hit that first? Why'd he hit that first one? Don't grab it. Do I like any of the TikToks that you sent? Yes. I enjoy anything that you guys send me because it means you're thinking of me. And I'm a narcissist and I want people to be thinking about me all the time. So thank you for that. If you're not thinking of me, then I don't exist. Yeah. Do I have Overcooked 2? I think it's on Game Pass? Perhaps? That was fucked! Sent us so many fucking TikToks. And they're all confusing to me. Confusing and scary. Oh, I love your Instagram reels. Yeah, you... I love how Schlimpy's like, alright, I'm gonna send him TikToks. And... Else like, alright, I know he prefers Instagram. Oh, I was right there. Send you everything that's so deliciously Gen Z. I sent one yesterday. What was it? It was like the Big Bang Theory, except instead of saying Bazinga, the guy was saying bioterrorism, and he was T-posing while wearing like a biohazard suit. I sent that to my friends. Oh God. I'm an Insta boy. The feeds have been pretty good. They're pretty good. And I should have sent it to you, Schlimp, because I would have been... it was right up your alley. Fuck. Bioterror. He was T-posing and everything. TikTok's going to be dead soon? Yo, dude, that's what I thought like 3 years ago. And it just keeps fucking going. Three! Why does that wall have to be there? Oops. I hate reels. I only allow my friends to see. Whoa. Schlimpy, you had a TikTok yesterday. I think it was on your story. Is everything okay? It sounded like you were about to throw down with some chick. And I don't know if you got in a fight. Didn't even pick you up? Fuck. You were so mad? Yeah. You're upset. I almost messaged you about it. Then I was like, I'm not going to know anything she's talking about. No, you do not fight? Oh, okay. Like, damn, who fucking hit you? I thought someone hit you. I didn't understand the Zoomer lingo. As we're talking about being in each other's business. I was talking about a Republican influencer shitting on AOC. Oh, that'll do it. That'll do it. Hold on, what did Grover say? I gotta scroll up. Oh god. Why? Get out of here, thingy. Remember when filming vertically was looked down upon? Yeah, what the hell? What the hell? People used to hate that shit. And now it's the only way you could watch anything. You're an AOC fan, girly? Oh, I know. I know the shoutouts. Damn it. Would you like to message her and see if she'll come on the stream? What, either yours or mine? Doesn't matter. Fuck. Why no stream on YouTube? Hi, dude boy. I wanted to do a Twitch only today. Because I just got my fucking two-factor authentication thing back. And now I can read the chat. And it doesn't look weird, and it looks clean, and I love it. Also, YouTube was being an asshole about copyright shit. It's so annoying having to trim out the VODs. I'll be back on YouTube tomorrow. God damn it!
Swing!
So yeah, today I would rather just... Fuck. Today I would rather just fuck. today, yeah, I wanted to focus on... Getting on Twitch. That didn't work. That didn't work. And then muting portions of the VOD. It's just easier for us to watch on TV? Do you have a smart TV? Should we start going live on TikTok again? You have enough followers to go live on TikTok? What the fuck? Me and D-Boy watched a live TikTok once. There was a lady playing Fortnite. She got put on the For You page. Shit. And she got like a bunch of followers and whatnot. And she's like, I was gonna stop streaming this week. But I prayed to God. I said, I hope I get viewers on TikTok. And my prayers have been answered. God is good. Oh, fuck! I had it. I had it. My prayers have been answered. Oh my God, what? Oh, I'm being 100% serious. God is good. Love you, John. Answered my TikTok prayer, John. Love you. Yeah, she's like, through God, all things are possible. You can even stream live on TikTok. That was funny. That was cute. Oh, and the best part, yeah, D-Boy, thank you for reminding me, was that every follow that she got, there was a, that was a fart sound effect. So it just kept playing over and over. She's like crying, talking about how God answered her prayers, and just every 2 seconds there's just a fart sound. Yeah, exactly. Oh, so good. Only, yeah, right, Sini? Yeah, we're over here like, what? I almost had it. Guys, I am close. I am fucking close. I'm close! Guys! You're celebrating 105? I'm celebrating 30. I don't even have a fucking... one follower for every year I've been on this goddamn earth. That's pathetic. That's sad.
I got 30 followers.
Just post lesbian thirst traps? How am I gonna do that as the least appealing person in the world to lesbians? Damn it. How? Be a lesbian. Oh, well, shit. How do I do that? You can be a lesbian? What up, Ace? Just be a lesbian. Come on, Corey. Just fucking do it. Try being a lesbian. You guys are giving great advice. It's a follower hack? I'm focused more on ROM hacks right now. Okay? I don't need followers. Literally just become a lesbian. You guys make it sound so easy. It's so easy. A caveman could do it. Yo, shout out to Geico. Wear a denim jacket. Yo, I'm trying to be a lesbian, not Canadian. Although if I was trying to be Canadian, I'm already like 90% of the way there. Grab my chin and lick my lips? Which chin? Fat. Come on! What's the difference between a Canadian lesbian? Raise an eyebrow and flex trap? I'm flexing. I can't even fucking see it, though. Arr. You can't see it because I'm just a floating head today. Dick Stain! It was right there! Wearing a green shirt? Yeah. I started off the stream not wearing green because I knew it was going to clash with the back. But people wanted to see the floating head. So who am I? Who am I to say no? Fart. Fart, fart, fart. I can do this. I can do this. We like head. We like head. We are... we are head. Head dog. Nothing worth for a little head dog. My prayers have not been answered. You guys get Crunchyroll yet? Hmm? Oh no, you can't today, because I'm not just chatting. That's a weird stipulation. I gotta be in just chatting art or One Punch Man. Or the Crunchyroll thing. God! Literally, who are you to say no to what we want? Yeah, who am I? What am I? Which, by the way, if you redeem that now, there's a little something extra. If you want to check it out, it's not just Neil Breen anymore. You might get a bonus. Is that show still going? Which one? Sorry, I already forgot. I am full on goofy guy mode today. And I blame you guys. Whee! It worked! It wasn't me, guys. The goblin did it. Fuck! I'm gonna cry. And shit. And... oop. I'm gonna cry. I can't beat it, Blex. I can't. This looks hard. This is incredibly hard. Fucking A. From side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario. Take one step. And then again, let's do the Mario. Why did I throw it? I didn't throw it. Let's throw it, Corey. Come on now, just like that. Penis. Penis, penis, penis. I might need to take a break because my hands are fucking killing me. I can't make it. I've been on this for an hour? How do people just do this, like, second try? Like, what the fuck? What is wrong with people? Like, I'll watch guys on YouTube, they'll just beat it on the second try and be like, so that's a pretty easy jump, and then I'll do this, and then that. And this is pretty straightforward. I just need the extra little bump. Give me one more shell, dude. I promise. It's been that long? I know, the time flies when I'm having fun with the chat. Wonder if he will ever finish this level? Probably not. I just don't know what to do. Just Coom, that's a finish for you? Just finish? Just Coom? I got a question for Twitch staff if you're here.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
If someone were to involuntarily nut, where's Kiba? She is at work right now. She took on a ship. She'll be around in like 40 minutes. Lupus. You've been MIA? How was Lupus roll? It went well. It was a perfect day. And whoop, I killed it. I was moving pretty fast. We didn't raise $1 million like I wanted to, but we still raised a lot. Yeah, what up, Average Bros?
Hello!
Ooh. I thought I saw that you were live this morning, is that correct? At like 4 a.m. my time? Kiba Chuchui? Don't even know how to spell her name. Unbelievable. Who's? How's it going? Oh, it's going. trying to get this fucking section down. But I am losing because I suck. You did, like, super early this morning? Oh, that's me reading the Daddy Doug thing to her. Genuine pleaser.
Oh, genuine pleaser.
Why? It's right there. Oh, it's not early your time. That's right. I don't know why I was thinking you guys were in Canada. I don't know why. Who are the Canadians here? You guys are from all around the get dang globe. That was bad. I'm in Bro 2's country right now. Don't listen to her. She's actually flying. She's not in any country. She's above countries. Three. We might switch over to Feud here in a little bit. Fuck. I'm literally leaving in 30 minutes. So bye, 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 bye. So rude. If that ridge wasn't there. Hacksaw Ridge. Yee. How long is that flight to Aussie land? Also, Ace, you are up very early today. Do you enjoy the land of Ing? The Ingland? She went to England and what? Bulgaria? And Cleveland? And Finland? Went to Estonia? To take away that kid's knife? No, why'd you drop it? Don't drop it, just pick it up. Life of a pro streamer, girl. True. She's a trendsetter, a bedwetter. You know how she do it. What? Cleveland? Yeah, you didn't go to Cleveland? Did you not? Very beautiful this time of year. It's cold enough where the lake's not on fire. Fuck! Ma. Oh, Jesus. Bedwetter? Am I wrong? Why? Not Cleveland? No idea where the fuck that is? It's in Ohio. Actually, close to Detroit. Fuck. Bedwetter in a good way? Oh my god. No. Fuck, man, I can't get it. I do not wet my bed. Alright. That's my mistake. Ew, Grover, gross. Oh, that sucks. Got that right. Fuck. We have made literally no progress. We've been playing for an hour and a half. We've made no progress. This is a nightmare. Do I wet the bed thinking of you? No. You wet your bed before you go to sleep? That's strat. Shit. I only wet my bed because I drank too much Gatorade and Coke Zero. Then I forget to go to the bathroom. It's a problem. Oh. I have a water bed? Is cooming considered wetting the bed? I think so.
Who am I? What am I?
Y'all are the ones talking about dirty sex stuff? Grover's like, I say one fucking thing. Ew, gross, Grover. how many people do you think got fucked backs from waterbed mattresses? Well, I know of at least one. His name is Yad Dog. Oh, man. Poor Grover. It's like when... Oh, shit. It's like when the one kid in school is like always very serious, never tells a joke. It tells a joke once, someone's like, "What the fuck, dude? That's too far." And then the kid's like, "Ma'am, you know what? Fuck it. I'm never talking again." Slept in a bath once. Hold on. I'm gonna get it. I had a water mattress? Nah. I slept in one time though. Whee! I think my parents didn't have one. I know they're looking at the idea of one. You do have a bad back. I'm just gonna stretch real quick. Well, speaking of which, I do have a bad back.
Swing.
And I am gonna stretch real quick because my hand hurts and my back is fine. You gotta go now. What? No, you don't. Don't let her go. If you go now, you're banned.
Move it, dipshit.
You're not going anywhere. You're not leaving because if you do, banned forever, unmonitored. Fuck. Oh my god. We'll be back forever. You're never going on vacation again?
About the board?
Oh my god. So boring. Hold on, I'm in the other room. I need a drink too. Alf, I hope you have the safest flight in the history of flying. I hope it's so safe that that you never get any turbulence. No turbulence. No bumpy landing. No shaky takey off. I hope there's no one sitting next to you. I hope that the movie in flight is me. One out of every 13,000 planes crash? That seems wrong. Is it that many? No, I mean, that's a low number. Get upgraded? Yo, upgrade. Let's go. I hope no one sits next to you. I hope you're in an emergency exit row. Turbulence can be fun. What? Turbulence is the most frightening thing in the world. You just respawned, though? Good point. So, I don't see how in any world turbulence can be fun. Unless you just, like... Art! Unless you just... Art! Unless you... Art. Juicy? Oh, Eagles play Chiefs? Oh boy, can't wait to hear about fucking Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce's fucking brother and how he's... finalist for like world's sexiest man. I'm so fucking sick of that family. I wish I'd just go away. But their mom watches the games. As if no mom has ever fucking watched her son play football.
It's peach time.
So annoying. Only sick of T-Swift. I'm sick of all of it. So dumb. What up? What up, lad? What up, what up? What up, what up? I'm also sick of my team sucking, my fantasy team being trash. What else am I sick of?
Who am I?
I'm not sick of chat.
What am I?
Did I watch the Meat Cannon Taylor Swift cartoon? Yeah, I watched it like late last night. I finally got to watch it all the way through. Why? Why? I'm right there. I'm doing everything right. Why do I want to... Play the Meat Cannon on stream? Yeah, we can do that. You know what? I need a fucking break in this game anyway, so let's do that. Let's watch old Meat Boy. Let's watch old Meaty Boy, huh? Meat. Gotta know. Taylor Swift. Yeah, I haven't made any progress in this fucking game at all. There you go. For your...
And watch football all season long.
Come back. And watch football. Never.
He was the best guy around.
Shutterfly makes
what
it
about
easy
the people he murdered?
What it's murder? So
that's another person I'm fucking sick of. Kris Jenner and Shutterfly.
Keep getting away with it.
There you go, y'all. There you go.
Taylor Swift.
Whoops.
Keep getting away with it.
What? There we go. All right. You're driving with the driving crooner, baby. Oh shit! Is that working now? Is that in the right spot? Am I there?
Swift is here for the kickoff.
That is love.
Cheering on her man Travis Kelce. My God! Is
shout out to me, Canyon. Thank you, dude. I'm thinking about breaking up with Taylor. Wait, you're gonna break up with Taylor Swift? The fucking Mahomes voice.
You're gonna break up with Taylor?
No. That's not what I said. I didn't say that.
What?
Oh my God, am I there? So Travis Kelce gonna break up with Taylor? Lead Fred back next time? Ah. Oh. Could you imagine? Is this true, Schlimpy? Is this what Kansas City crowds look like now? Are they all just Swifties instead of Chiefs fans? I love whenever it's just a normal guy in one of these cartoons. It's just Meat Cannon using his own voice.
Babe, that's not what I said. I
It sort of reminds me of the girl you grew up with in elementary, but was scary obsessed with unicorns. Oh my God, the Lisa Frank girls. Why do they all got such big teeth?
Say that? You know how tight we are, Tay-Tay. Come on.
Why do you have to lie to me?
She only speaks through other people.
And you want to break my heart? Why can't you love me?
Was the Lisa Frank girl for 1 year? You were hanging out with some touring acts from KC? Was Schlimpy one of them? Taylor!
I barely know you! You've fallen over your existence!
Oh my God.
Everything is spectacle and everything's perfect and right!
Holy shit. How is it still going?
It's convenient for you! I can never love you because I can't see.
Shh, we're watching the show. Of you. Aw. So sad.
Taylor, but I think we should break up.
We're not React streamers, we're just watching this while we take a hand break. I wrote a whole ass song for this. Get him, Queen. That's how it is, though, right? Jesus. I'm relatable. There she goes.
New song Trouble on the 44 yard line is already 12 times platinum.
Damn. I mean, where's the lie, right? Normalized love. Be down for downs. What? Where's that? Oh, that's that's the clip. I'm like, where's that coming from? Oh my God. So she's one of those people like she could literally do no wrong in the eyes of her fans, which is kind of weird. Like, if she could kill somebody and then the next day be like, they should have been standing there, like every one of her fans would be like, yes, oh my God, she says it like it is. That kid's such an asshole. Her family, why would they sue her? Like, what the fuck? She drinks baby blood? Oh my god. She's just rich. Yeah.
Move it, dipshit.
She's so bland and boring? Yeah. You reckon the guys just date her as like a career move? Let's be honest. Let's be honest. I would. Even in her bad girl era was so lame. You had a bad girl era? Is that the, like,
look what me baby do?
That era?
You just made me mad. Now I will kill you.
I think of Marion. Yeah, what is up with that? Is this part of the NWO?
What?
Keep hearing about? Shit. Shit. That's why most rich people date? I think they also date because it's like relatable experiences that they're going through, right? Like, oh, I'm famous. It's like, oh, I'm also famous. So you know what it's like to be famous. Yes. We have that in common. I think that's another reason why you see so many. I don't think it's only career move stuff. Especially because they're all good looking too, right? For the most part. Now when Chiefs win Super Bowl, they're going to say you cheated. Because you did. Because you did. I mean, let's... So, Grover, Johnny, just to like... play off of that. Like, musicians. They date each other all the time, right? Because they got like a common interest. Muzak. Can I bet for a second? Mime? Absolutely. Absolutely. Against me? No. Against Taylor Swift? Sure. Muzak. Fuck. Whee! Should I open the hotline? If anyone wants to vent, just pop in. That's your vent? I can't help it. Oh, now you're asking the real questions, Lev. Why the fuck is McDonald's always bringing back the McRib, but never the chicken selects? 100% on board with that. I don't know why. The McRib is such a novelty that I don't know anyone myself that eats it, except maybe like once just to say they did. But chicken selects were good.
It's disgusting how people will just, you know, take something good and just take advantage of the situation.
Right? I forgot about that clip. It's right there. It's right there. Just give it to me. I'm so fucking close. You miss them so much? Dude, I remember in 2006, McDonald's had a spicy chicken sandwich that was so fucking good. And it never came back. Never. Not even for a limited time. I don't mind the McCrispy that they have. It's really good. But nothing's gonna beat that spicy chicken that I had, which was like Wendy's version, except better. Then again, any version of anything compared to Wendy's is going to be better because Wendy's fucking sucks. They never get your order right. So if you order a spicy chicken at Wendy's, you're probably going to get a Diet Coke with a rat in it and a toenail. Because Wendy's people are fucking the dumbest people in the world. 50-50 luck draw with Wendy's? Oh, dude, oh, exactly. Could be the best thing you ever had, or it could just be garbage. Wendy stopped making the spicy chicken? What the fuck? Tini worked at McDonald's for 3 years, and one summer they had a hot chocolate strawberry frap? What? I don't even remember that. Was that their McCafe era? Although, I guess they're still in that, aren't they? Damn it. Guys, I think it's... Whoa. Hey dog, if you have any tips for living life without dairy, let me know. I have to eliminate dairy from my diet for Emma. Oh. Oh, do I have tips? Sorry to hear that. First of all. Because life without dairy is hard. Shit. If you want a little hack, if you're really craving cheese, Parmesan doesn't have dairy. So that's a good hack. Almond milk It doesn't taste great, but it doesn't have dairy. I'm right there, man. I'm right there. I give up. You win. I've been stuck on that damn thing for an hour and a half. I hit it, and it just is like, no, I'm not ready. So with that said, I smell so much fucking weed right now. I smell weed and barbecue sauce. The barbecue sauce is me, because I accidentally spilled some, but it's at the top of the garbage bag right now. Your nephew's allergic to eggs? Oh my. Tofutti cuties? Oh. Oh, Lime, that was you? So the barbecue sauce is me, but the weed is it's outside and it's very strong. And I think they can probably hear me because I yell. So they're probably like, oh fuck. Oh fuck. Wait, I gotta... if I'm doing Family Feud, I gotta plug in the capture card. But I don't keep outside of the End Dog residence. I don't mind the smell. It's just so strong right now. That line right there. Do you guys have the time to listen to me whine? Because I whine all the fucking time. Outside of streaming, though? Like, if I'm talking to people like that I don't know in person? I don't whine about anything. I come on here and I just fucking complain for 2 hours straight. And you guys are like, fuck yeah!
Alright, let me hook up the capture card here.
The blood might play tricks on me.
Swing!
I'll keep setting up. I think I'll crack it in.
There's baby one. Sweden. How did you get to Sweden? Does anyone know? How'd we get here? That should be okay? No. In.
So. Better than it smelling like meth? Does meth have a smell? Go join their weed smoking? That's illegal. Actually, it's not illegal. At all.
Ooh.
Do some meth? What does meth smell like? Does anyone know? Anyone here? Floating head in my living room? Everything has a smell? Good point. Except water. Water is colorless, odorless, and tasteless. Good question. Like a lab of science. Why did I read it like that? Like a lab of science. Meth smells like industrial garbage. Burning plastic? Ew. If you sniff meth, you will get meth mouth. Don't want that. Like an auto shop, but they left the burning tire smell in the shop for too long? Ew. Ew. It do smell like plastic? Oh, it's gonna be loud for a sec, guys. Hold tight. I'm fixing it. Phew. Options. I'm gonna do math. Don't. No meth. Anyone that does meth will be banned.
Hey, what are you doing?
You're bad, bro? Oh, I imagine. I don't know what meth looks like. I don't know what it smells like. I don't know what it tastes like. I don't know anyone personally that does it. So I'm kind of in a meth mystery. A meth-tery, if you will. Where do I hide that? And bring this up, maybe? Yes. All right, Queens. This pre-workout you were taking for 3 years and they banned it because you had, had meth in it? Did it have meth or did it have amphetamines? There's a difference there. Oh, I should probably change what? That's what it smells like. Family Food. Update my title. Not Fanuki Feud. Oh my god. We're the only stream that's doing Family Feud. So therefore, we are number one. We are number one. Alright, it's going to be me. And Clint is here. Cherry was here earlier. And Chet. And Buddy. Meth heads are among the most annoying addicts. They always wonder if you got something in your pocket. Here's some change. I think I saw some in your pocket. I heard it jingling-a-ling-a-ling.
Hey there, folks.
Did you though?
Did you take off early today? Because you're just in time
no.
for family.
Too late? Already doing meth? I tried my hardest to get you to stop. I really did.
Okay,
what's up, guys? I'm an idiot. Yo, I'm the man. Hey, let's meet the first contestants. Woo! Let's go! Yeah! I'm like the Wizard of Oz, a Family Feud.
Swing.
Crackheads get silly and goofy? Your ex's dad was a meth head? No meth. No meth. Kids don't do meth at home. Never do meth. Don't even look at meth. If you look at it, you probably gotta go to jail. No meth. Let's go. This is so fun. This is me on meth right now. Whoa. Whoa. Meth. Meth. Whoa.
There's six answers up there.
All right. Enough silliness. The TVD logo? I was shocked. Whoa! What is this question? I was shocked when my date stuck a breadstick in their what? Butthole. Purse. I'm gonna say purse, but we all know what we want to say. In their hoo-ha, in their butthole.
Purse!
Purse wasn't on there?
Nobody said that one.
Mutt, bussy, pussy, bussy. In their hoo-ha.
Bruh.
How is purse not on there? Pocket? Ear? What? If ear is on there, but purse is not. What the fuck? That's so fucked. Oh my god. Must be a French thing. So what else is on there? Nose? Slimpy, sure, your answer.
Let's talk a breadstick of the ghost.
You're so devilishly cunt, it's phenomenal how that dogusy pussy never stops.
No.
What?
You've got the right idea.
Caps lock? Oh, it's okay. Caps lock are welcome here.
What?
Breadstick in the butt. That little breadstick in your butt. Rear? Rear end? No. I guess I'll go pocket pants. Ooh, that's a good one. Oops. Oh, I can't turn it up? Okay, well. I guess music it is. Pocket. Keel. Mouth? Mouth with no hands. The visual of that was great. It's like... Sure thing. That answer up there? Oh my god. Really? Nice work. Why isn't Steve in this game? Couldn't afford him. I bet you got a great answer. Bowser ass moment? Boom. Shocked when they stuck a breadstick.
What?
I can't believe my date ate food. What a wild person.
What?
Breadstick in their wank. Wanker. Hat. Nope. Not on there. Wait. Not eyelash, fuck. I meant to say eye. Not Billy Eyelash. Strike one. Fuck. Have you got something for us? That's a fun bop. What else do we want to say? Not Miss Eyelash. Shirt? Shirt pocket? Oh, their shoe. Their shoe. We have an answer. Let's see if the board's got their shoe. I love this green screen, man. Oh, it's so funny. Is purse not in there? No, purse was the first one we guessed. In their car? In their tailpipe? Stuck a breadstick in their... I don't fucking know. And their child? How's it not purse? I know, right? We got pocket. What if we just type regular I? Fries of breadsticks in mouth? Dude, it always trips me out when I see someone eat a breadstick. Fanny pack? Ooh. Come on, other team. You better miss it. Ear, pocket, nose, and mouth. One of those have I ever seen anyone do. Well, besides mouth. This is dumb. Dumb doesn't even begin to describe it. Coat? Survey said. Phew. Well, what the fuck are the other two? How stupid is this going to be? Is this turtle sneaks them in their purse? Right, dude. 90% of women put breadsticks in their purse, right? I'm not making that up. Food? Put your food in my food. Okay, now that's funny. Birkin. I can't believe you stuck a breadstick in your food. Yeah, food. What the fuck? Extra nappy. Now, drink. You dip it in your Coca-Cola. Okay, that's funny. Can I stick a breadstick in my water? Cut a hole in it with a straw? And then just get a garlic straw? Pretty ingenious. It's like a Schlong Island iced tea when you hollow out a hot dog. Alright, Schlimpy. Your time to shine. It's Schlimpy. That's Bunny right there. I don't care who you... Schlong Island? You haven't seen that? Name something you find in a well, Schlimp. Penis? Find a lot of penis. So Schlong Island iced tea is like when you hollow out a hot dog and use it as a straw in your Long Island iced tea. Timmy? Water? Water? Water the fuck? I hope he doesn't say water. Panama. Lost child? That's Timmy. That's our Timmy. Always getting lost at the bottom of that well. Person? How many people? I want to know, like, how many people are being found at the bottom of a well that it's an answer? Two. Two people. Baby bottle pop. Alien and titties. Interesting. Interesting. And titties. Ow. Gonna need your guess, Cherry. At everyone at Cherry right now. What you guess? What you guess? What you guess? Wallaby? We gotta think of the other one. Because I have no idea. It is. A leprechaun? Cat? Child? No, we got child. Animal. It's Jover. A bucket. Ooh. You're an assistant well driller. God damn. Not an animal. Hmm. What was the other one you guys said? Cat? Bucket? Bucket. Nothing. Nothing. Good day, sir. You lose. The Goonies. Snake? Yo, City! Let's go. Bucket! 173. Boom. 173-0. She's a genius. It's all the browser games that she plays all the time. She's a genius. Panama. Where's my grandma? Yesterday, Sydney said I was the cummiest streamer that she knows. The cummiest? What does that even mean? Is that a bad thing? Oh no. And I mean it. Fair enough. Fair enough. Time to take it to the next level. Double points? Double points? Hundred people. Corn. Pop music. Pop. Lock and drop it. Cock? You're talking about TOS? Oh, that was my question earlier. And I didn't get to finish it because I was lost in my sauce there. If you involuntarily come on stream, can you get banned for that? Big Papa? Pop Rocks? Pop Papa? Pop pills. Pop some meth. Pop star. Yes, sir. Oh, you can get banned? So let's say. Pop lock and drop it? That's a cool pop quiz. That's a good one. Pop star. Pop quiz. I got a new pair of shoes. Pop quiz. Pop off queen. Love it. How is pop quiz not on there? Hmm? This is so dumb. Huh? Huh? The fuck? Terrible survey? We asked 100 fucking idiots what they thought. Pop pa don't preach? Pop soda? Pop a tit? Pop a titty? That's your second strike right there. Pop that pussy. Name a word or phrase that can follow. Oh god. Papa John's. Pop up, pop pills, pop up. Try corn? I did try corn. Corn was what I said on the first one. It's up there. Pop up is not on there. Pop quiz is not on there. Pop star is not up there. This is the dumbest survey ever. We asked 100 people who flunked out of kindergarten.
All we need is one right answer, and this family can
fuck. Dumb as fuck. These people are dumb as fuck. I hate them. They're stupid. Popeye! My eyes are about to pop right now. Ooh. We asked 100 people. We're all fucking dumb. Pop goes to feud host. Let me back over here. Sickle? What? It was up there. Parts. Want to be on the contestant? Wow, this game really sucks. Let's check out the scores. Wee, there I go. 2-11. I'm back. You also said the well, everyone had good questions.
It's me.
Or good answers, I mean. It wasn't even two words. That's, yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, sickle? What was sickle on there? Why was sickle on them? I don't get the shit. Yeah, kill me, Steve. Please. Goodbye. Hey, here we go. Oh, not me. Where am I at? Here we go. Oh, get back over here. I'm the score now. It looks awkward. I love it. Sickle's not a word. You're right. It's not. It's, well, it's spelled a different way. It is. Name a car that's named after an animal, chat. Mustang. You're on your way home? Oh, yeah. I actually just saw what time it was, and I was like, oh, Kiba should be off now. Kiba. Bronco, Jaguar. Yeah, drive safe. Be here. Come. Come. Tame Impala. So we got Jaguar, Bronco. Cobra. What up, YouTube? Oh, we're going to play. Ram. Ooh, that's a good one, too. You like to ram me? Well, I've been thinking about this long and hard, Steve. I'm going to say Jaguar. Yeah, baby. Nice. Over there. Have I played the King's Family? What is that? Oh, no, I haven't played it. Not hard mode. That's scary. Car that's named after an animal. Show me Bronco. Not on there. We got Impala. It's not bad. Oh, Ram. That was the other good one I liked. We ramming? Ram me. Broncos are newer. Did anyone hear that? Some said Broncos are newer. Schlimpy. You were not around in the 1990s. The Bronco was a very famous car in the 80s and 90s. And they stopped making them because of OJ. About Viper. I can't believe Ram wasn't on there. Is the old one that everyone loves now? Let's see if that's a correct answer. They brought him back, finally. They look way different. Bronco was a classic. Slimpy's 12 years old. There's no way that she would know that they made a Ford Bronco in 1990s. Why? Because of OJ? Because he became synonymous with the Ford Bronco because he was running away. You were kidding? I can never tell. You're coming home, chat? She's just a baby. This Bronco was made in 66. Oh, Beetle. Thank you, Ace. That's not on there. What the fuck? Mercury Cougar? Could be. There's a money. Beatles are bugs. Let's go, Cougs. Rawr. Yes.
Nice.
Cougar? Yeah, Mercury Cougar.
Nice.
Try Cobra. What up, YouTube? No, we didn't. We tried Viper. And goodbye, Zoomers. All right, put me in the fast money round. I'm ready. Go BYU. I thought you were a USC fan. Did you see Olivia Rodrigo was at the game? And USC got smoked. She's going to write a song about that. Who's going to be my teammate? Who's going to be my teammate? Chap? Who wants to play with the dog? All of chat. Let's go. Come on in. Your parents went to BYU? Are they Mormon? Perfect. Yo, that fits pretty well, huh?
It's me! Mom!
I'm on TV, Mom! Oh, shit. Over here. Ah! Oh, shit. Name a way an egg can be prepared?
Over easy?
The most useful thing I own? Car. Sunshine.
Nice.
Nice outfit? Yo, I like the drip. My boss thinks he's light in the boardroom, but he's more like a sheep. Sleep. Good answers. Good answers. Lamb?
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Lamb sauce? Food?
Nice.
Water? Maniac, maniac on the floor. There we go. All right. What are we saying, chat? Scrambled. You guys said scrambled, right? I saw scrambled. Consider the most useful thing you own. What's the most useful thing you own, guys? Scrambled? You don't know. Computer? Legs? You don't own your legs. Cell phone? Phone. Name a word or phrase that ends in shine. Car shine? Shoe shine? Oh, shoe shine.
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
Come shine? What animal is your boss in the boardroom? What animal is your boss? Is he a Mercury Cougar? Oh god, oh god. Chicken! Ooh, chicken! Chimp? Shit, we don't have time. We have something the human body needs. Food. Whew. Close one.
Yeehaw!
Them said chicken? Chicken wasn't on there, though. I wish it were. Water? Instead of answering the boss one, can we just answer the last one three times? That would have been helpful. You can survive 21 days without food? Yeah, if you're, like, really fat. But if you're skinny, you could probably go, like, 3 days, right? Number one answer. For question two, we ask, fuck you, ad break. I'm gonna dance. Most useful thing you own. Oh, house? House is pretty useful. What was the top answer? Yes. Computer? Literally what I'm on right now. If you're diabetic, you might last a day. Yeah. Diabeto. Roll back to kitchen. Sunshine, shoe shine. Woo! Fucking go. pretty good. She is always throwing his poop and climbing everywhere. Yo, four of them? We are dogs. We are dogs. Let's go. Three people
nice.
Said
nice.
Sleep.
Nice. 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 Nice.
Three. Three people said sleep. 13 said food. Number one answer was love. Oh, sick, dude.
Wow.
Whoa.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
Nice. Only the eyes. Only the eyes. Now this is content. Did we get it out of our system?
Yeah, remember that thing, the thing, that thing I didn't care about.
It's me!
Yeah, that is now.
And that's how I was bored. Wait. Ah, she's in front of me. Should I dance with her? Let's go. Kaboom! Oh my god. Well, if anyone's not overstimulated yet, where have you been? Where have you been? Whoa, rematch. We'll do it again. Here's a girl now, Simone, Mone. Only two quick little parts? Play kings? Yeah, we are kings. Let me a scaredy puss? Bro, I played the hardest Mario game ever for like an hour and a half. I don't want any more challenges today. I want to play life on easy mode. I'm sick of doing things the hard way. I'm so EP. Did I saw it? Oh, I played it again earlier on this stream. I started early today because Alf was at the airport and she's like, go live right now. And I said, give me like an hour and a half. I can't go live right now. Oh, she's on my microphone. She's so little. She's so tiny. All right, let's beat those poopers again. Beat the poopers. Beat the poopers. Did you have a good drive home, Kiba? No old people getting in your way? Hopefully, right? How'd I use so much battery? Here we go. I can't even flex because my arms don't show up. Zero traffic, thank fuck. Come. Name a word or phrase that can follow the word Swiss. Now, Johan, I know you're not Swiss, but you're close enough. Did you help? Swiss Army knife? Swiss... Sweden, Switzerland, what's the difference? What's the difference? Swiss Army, Swiss Cheese, Swiss Johann, Swiss Alps? Alpea? Swiss Arm?
You
fucking pile of shit.
You pile of shit.
Fucking loser ass game. Fuck this.
I'm tired of getting crap.
Guys. Dead game. Dead for a reason.
Is fucking there a reason why Swiss game. Army Knife was pile not in shit. There?
Loser game. No one fucking plays anymore. Literally Never. Dying game. Fired everybody because they made a Swiss shit piece game. Of shit. Fuck them. I hope they don't get unemployment.
Swiss
Fuck
Mix?
Them.
Swiss Rifle? I don't know how Swiss Army Knife's not on there. Alps. Okay.
Swiss bank account.
Try just kinds. Callie was so happy to see you. Dogs are the best. We are. Awoo. We are dogs. Swiss roll. You guys really like the Swiss roll, huh? Schlimps always now. Schlimp simps. Yeah, I do like those. I do fuck with those Swiss rolls. Yo, who does the wink better, me or Johan? Swiss Miss. Swiss Mix? Swiss Miss? It's worth a shot. Could it be there? Chocolate. Miss. Johan's wink wins? For now. You just like Johan better than me. Did I already say cheese? Swiss carbs. Swiss cabin? Swiss whistle? Swiss whistle? Swiss oats? Oh shit. It's on there. You think it's either chocolate or knife? It's not knife. Try chocolate. Swiss watch. Ah. Damn it. You just got fed some crab pate from one of your MILF colleagues? You must be in heaven right
nice.
Now.
Nice.
Watch is a good answer.
Nice.
Is crab pate code for puss? Nice. Whoa, what's the final answer, Pooper family? Swiss Family Robinson. Please don't be on there. Oh, thank fucking God. Phew. Swiss Family Robinson. Let's go. We'll take five, please. Are you getting pate? Pate? Pop that pate. Swiss bank account. I knew it was bank. I said bank. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, Mrs. Turtle, I thought you timed out, D-Boy. I was like, you and Bond? Nobody gives a shit about fucking Swiss Family Robinson. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Who the fuck? I haven't heard that name in 30 years, and I'm only 29. That's how old that is. I'm not 29. Schlimpy, it's your turn. Paging Schlimp.
It's me!
That timed up perfectly. His head suck. It's your turn. Give him a timeout IRL. Uh-oh. Is he in the corner? Hundred people. Oh, I should have let the answer finish. Name the occupation of someone you make an appointment to see when you have an itchy butthole. In the corner, no phone? Damn. Super grounded. Oh, hell yeah. Hairstylist? Well, you're appointment only, aren't you? I can't just walk in and be like, yo, Mr. Turtle, fix my fade. I got a call ahead like 3 months in advance, right? Psychiatrist. Oh, when you need to get something off your chest. Oh, the garbage man. Fuck. This time of year, you definitely need an appointment. Can I schedule for 2025? I think by then my hair will be long enough where it needs cut. Dentist?
string, catnip, tuna,
people food.
Let's. There's yarn not on there. That's a bullshit. Let's hear it for the chat. Chat is so damn smart. I guess tuna. Tuna fish? You know, cats also do like fucking chasing birds all day. It's so cute. Like, if anyone's ever had a cat, if you put on like a YouTube video on TV, and it's like birds and squirrels, they'll stare at it and be like, it's adorable. A toy? Laser pointer. Oh. A toy? Yeah! That's got intense eyes, man. Love it. Catnip number two. Man, yarn wasn't on there. Milk? Ooh, cats fucking love milk. It's so, nice. So funny watching like a kitten just get milk drunk and just pass out. And they're all bloated. Milk? Midwife? You're very allergic to cats? Aww.
Swing.
That's actually sad. Cats are fun. No milks. No milks in the house.
Sexy, sex,
that's not good for
six,
cats.
Cats
don't want farts.
Sex briefcase.
Cats don't want briefcase, do they? Cats want bird. They want bird. Bird. Not plural. They just want one. They want to rip its throat out. Bible?
Yeah, dog!
Ooh. They like milk, but it's not healthy for them. Oh. Cats want... a friend. Aw. Friendship? That's so cute. Toy. We got catnip. Cuddles? Aw. Toys. Damn. A box? True. Cats just post up in Amazon boxes all the time.
Nice.
Cuddles isn't a gift? That's sad. What's that tower thing they climb? Like a scratching post? I hate this furry guy. Affection? That's kind of what we said. What? I said friendship and you guys said no. Fuck. Are you for real? Yeah, what the fuck?
Spicy pepperoni said Bob Pepsi Pity
Boner. They want to get pregnant for their birthday. Oh, what the fuck? That's not a gift. For my third birthday, I want a baby. Things you can say if you are a cat. Plucky. Come on, Plucky. Oh, what a mess. What a mess. You can't eat. Can't sleep. So this is anyone's game. We need this one, guys. We need this one. Name something that gets tangled. Name something that gets tangled. Cord. Cords. Hair.
What about the people he murdered?
What murder?
Don't say hair. My penis, Johan. My penis. Don't say hair. Please don't say hair. Please don't say hair. Please don't say hair. Oh. Sorry, fishing line's actually number one. Shorts? We never would have gotten that. That's best case scenario right there. Thank you, Jot. They just won us this game. None of you were gonna say fishing line. Myself included. Necklaces. Hair. Hair. Your boy might have, but he's still timeout? Still? There we go. 270 points. Jesus Christ. Can he come out of timeout now? He'll be good, I promise. Chain? Do you chain hang low? Only thing that ever gets tangled for me is cords? Yeah, same, dude. Oh, Christmas lights. Ooh, that's a good one. That's good, man. Fuck yes, let's go! He's tinkering in the garage? Tell him to get out of the garage.
Nice.
You're addicted to love. Big winner. We win again. You're addicted to love. Alright, guys. Fast money. Who's playing? Who is playing? Your hair gets tangled every day? Me and Grover don't have that problem. Aww. Start looking at cute pictures. Alright. I'm ready. He's actually looking for his waiters? Autistic BBC Twink Thug says, love the stream, bro, but your face is built like an ELM 2075 Falcon? What? What is that? Hold on. Let me see. That's an airplane. Oh, no. Oh, it's an airplane with, like, a big nose. Oh, my God. Excuse me? Well, thank you, I guess. Hey, if you're gonna talk shit and be funny, that's fine. As long as it's funny. That was good. Is that a compliment? I don't think so. It's very bulbous. At least it was very specific. 100%. Chat, you are my fast money partner. So anyone that pipes in, I'm just going to use the best one. Ultimate Riz. Let's go. Name a game adults play at a party. Charades. Something a man carries in his pocket that Tarzan couldn't. Phone. If I had to hide a dead body in the house, where would I put it?
What?
Fridge. Freezer. Never killed anyone. Name something of his wife's a man might wear that he really might really stretch out. Shirt? Shoes? Bra? Roller coaster. That's how I get girls complimenting the drag? Gun? Beer pong? I see. Yeah, you are ugly as fuck. Wait, I got it backwards. You are so smart, but you're ugly as fuck. Alright, chat. Let's get ready. Name a game adults play at a party. That's not charades. Beer pong? I don't know. Spades, ooh. Card games. Oh, wait. Just like... Alright, you guys want beer pong? I'm gonna put beer pong. It's not on there. What if I just put cards? Yeah, cards. Euchre? Name something a man carries in his pocket. The Tarzan couldn't. Wallet? Rugs, car keys? Oh, shit. If you had to hide a dead body, I saw someone say basement. Whoops. Basement? And something of his wife's a manhood wear. What would you guys say? I did put Freezer in the first round. Did you guys want to go with pants? Panties?
He starts to come and then he pulls out.
I'm going to say panties. Panties? All right. Roller skates? Roller skates? Ooh, 2 seconds. Maybe type underwear? You expect way too much from me.
Want to be starting something?
Come on, baby. Roller derby? Oh, hold on. No, never mind. I was going to do a gamble and be like, will we win? But I don't feel like sitting here for like 2 minutes while people vote. Okay, 50. We got 50 points on the first one. Roller bitch, godskin duo. Fucking piece of shit, assholes. Yeah, I think car keys was number one. Or phone. Wallet? Really? Interesting. What was it? Alright, where are we hiding the dead bodies? Yeah. Let's see. Freezer? Basement? I'm worried about you guys. Don't have a BB. Don't. Think derby gals are cool? Schwing! Gacy's floor was full of them? Ew. Shirt? Panties? Panties was number one? No fucking way. No way. No fucking way. We got 313, yo. Let's go. Everybody from the 313. We did it. God damn. Yo, we are so good. We are so good. Most likely to stretch out now? True. Do you want to play again? Do you want to build a snowman? Oh, goodness gracious. All right, guys. I think that's gonna do it for me. There's a lot happening right now. A lot of sound. A lot of floating. A lot of this. A lot of that. You missed so much. I know I went early because Alth is... She was pestering me on Instagram. She's like, go live right now. Go live. I'm at the airport. Go live. Go live right now. I'm bored. And I'm like, I'm delivering right now, but I will soon. So we moved it up today. Thank John, you're driving. Good Lord. We'll be back tomorrow, though. And also, I'll be around tonight, just hanging out. I don't know how much dashing I'll have to do this week. Because it looks like I might be writing. Writing about sports. Thank God. Everyone get your ARFs in. Get your ARFs in. Love you guys. Love you all dearly. I really do. Thank you for the fun times today. The good times of the great oldies. That is loud. That's not that loud. There you go. All right. The game I was playing earlier is named after this guy, so we'll raid him. One of the first people I followed on Twitch. All right. Arf. Keep arfing. Keep going.
Yeah, dog!
I didn't say stop. There we go. Oh, you guys are silly. Love you. Love you. Grover, thank you for the gift sub earlier. Appreciate you, homies. Oh my god. We might try the ROM hack again tomorrow. I'm not sure, though. Alright, guys. Enjoy your day. Love you. I'll talk to you soon. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Uh-huh.